Hello, on this video I'm going to play four different grand pianos to listen to the difference in tone between each one. The shortest one is this Kemble, which is 141 centimetres long, made in 1979. The next shortest is this Broadwood Barless Grand, 172 centimetres long, made in 1919. There's separate videos of all of these pianos. The next shortest is this Blüthner Style 7 grand piano, 192 centimetres long, made in 1920. And finally, this Bechstein Model B, made in 1911, 2 metres long.